What's up, guys? We're headed to Windrock. It's Memorial Day weekend, and I think this is our fourth year in a row that we've gone to Windrock, so it's kind of a tradition. Windrock's always great. Love Windrock. It's one of my favorite places to ride. Charlie and I are driving up now. We're about 2.5 hours away. Chris, Ruth, H, and Ricky are already there, and Brian and Jessica are coming tonight, and Jeremy's coming tonight, I think. So it should be a good trip. I'm going to try to drive one day. We're going to kind of do an easy day tomorrow, and I'm going to try to drive. My wrist is still kind of messed up, so I've got a cast on it, so I'm going to ride with Brian on Sunday. It's going to be kind of the hard day, so I'm going to ride with him, and yeah, it should be a good time. Like I said, Windrock's always fun. It's been a while since I've been up here. I think November for Pro Rock was the last time I was here, but we have a new addition to the Edwards family. This is Bouncer. Bouncer, say hey, buddy.
Like, what are you doing?
Are we there yet? That's Bouncer. So he's done awesome so far. This is his first trip, like I said, and yeah, it's awesome to have a dog, and he is an incredible dog. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the series, and hope to see y'all out there.
Tools.
Hey, just go ahead and back all the way off.
You remember what happened last time you said that?
Yeah, you're good. Try to get a little bit more this way. Try to get your passenger tire in this groove right here. Keep trying, you can get it. Ah. It's just kicking you left. Hey, H, try this. Try to climb up on it like you were, as far right as you can. And then instead of just trying to do it all in one motion, just come back and then just bump it from there. I think you can get a little more traction that way. Yeah, come back a little bit, right there. Now, bump it from there. Hey, steer kind of left when you start.
I go around. I ain't f***ing myself up anymore.
I just don't want to break
on it.
Yeah.
Just your power steering shut off?
Yeah. It ripped out my hands again. My hands are already f***ed up. I don't need to f*** them up anymore.
No, it ain't working.
Okay.
Yeah.
Try it.
Straight up.
Alright, hang on. Turn right as far as you can.
Turn right?
I mean left, my bad. Yeah, you wanna hit, you got a rock right here. I don't want you to bust the tire.
Okay.
They can't back up though.
Okay.
Ease up a little bit.
Come on back.
Yep.
Where's that?
Fucking good job. Good job, buddy.
Thank you. What's your hand? I saw you like moving your hand.
Yeah, anyway.
I don't know. It just wasn't. It just didn't seem one to go for me. I mean, I've been up it before. Yeah. Today, it just didn't seem like I got the right bounce or whatever.
Hard as hell, 2 or 3 times.
Oh, yeah, you were on it.
I don't know. I think yours just seemed to get a bounce, and it bounced just nice on the rear and rode up. I was in the middle one, sport.
Chris is driving?
Oh. Yeah.
Ricky, are you crazy?
You're a brave man, Ricky.
Close. Whoa.
Somebody needs to come out with something for that.
Yeah,
stay left.
Yeah,
stay
left.
Chris.
No, not really.
You probably blew the fuse.
Yep.
Woo!